Hello, welcome to episode 456 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. On this episode I play arcade game on Internet Archive called Macho Mouse. The object of the game is to have Macho Mouse fill up the maze with pellets while avoiding enemies. I liked the graphics. I think the sound could get annoying. It's not that bad. I had never heard of Macho Mouse before. I am glad I played it. I am as bad at Macho Mouse as I am at Pac-Man. I did not get past the first level. I did have a lot of fun playing Macho Mouse badly. What else do I want to talk about? This year I want to learn how to use GIMP and Inkscape better. I have read a book on GIMP. I have not used the program much. And I have never used Inkscape that much. This year I also wanted to program more. I have not done that yet. There is still time. So anyway, about Inkscape and GIMP. I have known about them for years. It's the same with programming. If I had worked with them more, I might be able to make something great with them. I have focused on using Blender more, though I am not a great Blender user. My Blender models are not that good. So what am I saying? I am not sure. I wish I had worked with Inkscape in GIMP more so I could be great at using them. Didn't I already say that? The other I followed along with a GIMP tutorial that taught how to turn a picture into a cartoon. I never thought about that before. And let me say that turning a picture into a cartoon was cool. One difference between Inkscape and GIMP is that to me it's a lot easier to scale a drawing in Inkscape. All I need to do is to select the object and move the handles while holding Ctrl. I used Resize Later to resize a picture layer in GIMP. I am sure there is a lot that I can do with both programs that I don't know about. One problem with using Blender, Inkscape and GIMP was that I wanted to use my own models, pictures or drawings. I don't have that problem anymore. At least not with GIMP and Inkscape. If there is a model that I can use for free, then why not use it? Why spend the time making a model when I could be making a drawing? I do want to learn how to make drawings in both programs. I only have so much time to use the programs, and if I don't use other people's models I will never make anything. I had the same problem with programming. I wished I could write all my own code, instead of using libraries. That might take too much time, so I used the libraries I have found that I enjoy using, GIMP and Inkscape. Now all I have to figure out is what designs I want to make with them. Also, this year I hope I finish a car model in Blender. I have got to make a car in Blender. And I also hope to get coding, so there is a lot I want to get done. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.